Have you ever wondered how to conjugate a French verb and already got confused by its termination, or is it regular or irregular? Well, this video is made for you. All right, guys, let's have a look to the three group verbs you have in French. Before to start, there is something you need to know. In English, you will say when you use a verb before to conjugate it, you say to be, to have, to want. Whatever you want to say is going to be to first. In French, we don't have a little word like to at the beginning of a word, of a verb, before to conjugate it. We basically have what we call an infinitive form, which is what's going to help you to recognize to what group these verbs belong. So you're going to have different infinitive forms depending the group of the verbs. First group will be er at the end. If I say, for example, parler, parler, which is to speak, this will be an infinitive form ending with er. Or if I say manger, manger, to eat, er at the end shows that manger, to eat, it's actually the infinitive form of that verb. Like, for example, if I conjugate manger, I will say, to say I eat, present tense, je mange. Er disappeared, e, it's the termination to the conjugated form present tense that we will see in another video related to the present tense in French. So er termination will belong to the first group. Second group ending with ir. Like if I say, for example, finir, finir, to finish, finir, ir, infinitive form of the verbs from the second group. Or if I say réussir, réussir, that means to succeed, réussir. The first and the second group verbs are known to be mainly regulars. You do have, however, few exceptions with the second group. For example, you're gonna have verbs ending with ir that actually belong to the third group. For example, if I say courir, courir, to run, or venir, venir, to come. How to recognize these verbs? Well, you're gonna need to learn a bit more French to actually be able to recognize them by using them, but we have this form that we called participle present, which is, if you say, by eating, by writing, is like ing termination, basically, in English. If I say finissant, finissant, issant, it's actually the participle present termination of a second group verb. But if I say courir and I want to transform this into a participle form, it will be courant, not courissant, courant. This is how to recognize the difference. But this will be for another lesson. And the third group verbs will be basically a melting pot of the rest. You're gonna have some IR verbs, like for example courir, we just said, or venir, which is to come. You can also say partir, which is to leave, and other ones very actually useful in everyday's life. You also have verbs ending with OIR, war, OIR, like avoir, to have, avoir, or pouvoir, which is basically can, to can, if I may call it that way, or vouloir, to want, vouloir. And the third type of verbs you're gonna find in the third group verbs are the verbs having an infinitive form ending with re. Like if I say, for example, être, être, to be, or mettre, mettre, to put, or prendre, prendre, to take. So this is basically what this video is made for. It's to introduce you to the different type of infinitive verbs you're gonna find. Some ending with er, some ending with ir, and the others. Third group verbs are mainly irregulars. This is how we call it actually, it's an irregular group. If I may suggest something about how to recognize second group and third group when it comes to ir verbs, know them by heart. It will be way easier. Sometimes you're gonna find a pattern when it's time to conjugate them, and sometimes you won't. So it's easier, even for us French people, to just know them by heart. All right, that's it for today. Leave a comment if you have a question. Don't forget to subscribe, and I see you soon. À bientôt.